My name is Alicia Brandt. I'm from Decatur, Georgia. And if I was president, I would make it a priority for government to be secular, that there would be no blurring lines between church and state, and that the division would be absolutely unequivocal.